So the man lift I've rented for a couple days, and maybe a couple days will turn into 3 days, is by a company called Haulotte. I've never heard of them. I think the big one in this line of equipment is JLG, but I'm not even sure of that. There's the model, 3522A. There's the ground level control. And this machine can lift, this is the rotational machine, so it can lift 400 pounds on these hook points. You see where the yellow strap is there, strapped in at that hook point there? This can lift 400 pounds, approximately 30 feet in the air, and a horizontal distance, if that makes any sense, anywhere from 18 to 22 feet out in distance. So that allows us to pick up these trusses and fly them into position. That's the word that's used, it's fly them into position. And so what we did the other day, it being yesterday, is that we had the man lift, and you'll have seen that, or you will see that in the video, we had the man lift about 10 feet that direction, picking up the trusses and then putting them into place. So now we've been able to move the man lift in this direction, and therefore we don't have to drag the trusses as far towards the pickup point. So that's the plan today, and as we get more and more trusses up, we'll be moving the man lift towards this area, and then for the last couple of trusses that will go up into position, the man lift will likely be positioned outside the foundation pad to get those last two into position. With any luck, which I don't think will happen, we'll get the remaining 10 in place today, but I suspect we'll probably get maybe 8, maybe 7 in place, and we'll get the remaining 2 or 3 in the morning tomorrow.
you're not up on the other side. But Dad, the way we strap it, it's always lower on one side, eh?
Yeah.
All right, I would go up with your basket a touch, because then you'll clear the brackets.
Yeah.
Okay. Play with that, eh, to get over the brackets. You want to rotate, then you got to get it over. Okay. Okay, now up with your basket. You gotta get it over 2 to 3 feet still back before you come down. Okay, fine tuning. Rotate to me 6 inches, Dad. Okay. Now, a few more inches, rotate. Okay. Now, you've got to extend a little bit more that way, Dad, or I'm going to be fighting the back one when I get over there. Extend your boom, go longer that way. Gonna go up and then once you come down again. Okay, now come down with your main boom. Your first boom, come down. Okay, bring your second boom down. You're pulling away from me now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, stop. Up a bit. Up with your basket boom, please. kind of need some slack. Or maybe not. Telescopic boom in. Rotate a bit in the opposite direction, Dad, and you come down. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you going? It's almost to the top of the webbing. Go to the webbing. It's the webbing on the other. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah. You've got juice in there, things?
What?
Your driver's juice back?
Yeah.
Try to spread those screws as much as you can.
Yeah.
So, well, I've got it in my mind, Dad. So what I'd like to do, Dad, are you listening?
Yeah, I'm listening. Go ahead.
Every three trusses, I would like to get those diagonal braces. Yeah.
Put another truss in now?
Yes.